Hi friends, welcome to the Plains Fun RC channel. I'm your host Saul. We're here at Joe Now 2023 and we are at the Noontime Demo. Let's head on up front and see what great things they have up in the air.
With that in mind, we have a straight 84-inch ram, as I said, 22-pound and top, so a super light wing loading, and that gives an ARF jet. If you just move it around, I've got about 30 seconds. Well, I said about the scope of this aeroplane and the price point. This aeroplane may sound inexpensive by any means, but jet term, very, very affordable at $1,500 for the airframe alone. So it's in jet term. Very
attractive. Looking at the OV-10 Bronco by Hangar 9. Focus to the new Hangar 9 jet, which we see coming around the corner here.
Very good, Alan. The entry-level jet seems to be a very popular item already. I know I've seen a lot of people looking at it. But the pretty small package, so you don't need a big trailer to haul this jet around, which is also nice. the bottom just a little bit so everybody can hear it all around the line. It's like a watch that over the 10 second and go for full flaps if you slow. Slow down for a minute. Everybody give him a nice round of applause. Good flight. Okay, let's see what we got. Where's our flex guys at? I think they were supposed to be next. Is our flex guys coming out? Okay, if not, we'll just...
Ali, would you mind doing that one more time for me, sir?
Okay, we'll just... The comp bar team always brings over a nice mix of models, so we'll let them go. They're already rolled up, and then we'll have the flex guys follow up comp bar since we've already rolled them out. And I got Ray Labonte, and he's going to kind of give a little narration of what we're seeing from comp bar. So, Ray, tell me what we're going to see here.
Good morning. So what we're going to do is Marius Wittmeyer, who's joining us from Germany, he's 23 years old. He's going to fly the new Diablo, which is a mid-sized version of the Mephisto. So for years, the Mephisto's been out for about 3 or 4 years ago. People have been asking for a slightly smaller version.
Dave and I have never been referred to.
And Andreas has been somewhat reluctant to do it, because any time you take one of these airplanes, you make it smaller than expected to fly a big brother, and that doesn't always happen. The good news in this case is playing around with the airfoils, the shape, the volume of the wing loads. Trying to keep the wing loading very, very similar to what we're used to. You make an airplane smaller than you're loading. Turns out Marius is actually been flying for 7 years. So he was a good I happen to be communicating with him by Facebook every weekend of the media. And I can tell him all the capital letters that he used. He'd have to throw in the airport. In this case, it's a 2.2 The airplane weighs 12.5 kilograms. So someone can do the American conversion of that, it's around 45 pounds. Full thrust action airplanes. Wing loading in the airplane is actually less than the one of the nice things is that over the course of time, the pace on waves continues to run up a little. You know, making the proper airplane needs to learn stuff when it comes to doing the jets. And making the drivers helps to make the proper airplanes better. So because of the diversity of the stuff that he's been involved in creating all these years, he learned something that every new airplane is producing. And in this particular case, very nimble, that's the one thing that Marius is very pleased with, very capable, very solid, but yet probably a little bit more of a flavor in the airplane than what he said, and actually very, very good to see design in the airplane as well.
I Without any help, a couple of weeks in college, and get their things set up and
Yeah, servants were installing wiring harnesses that were put together, and I wanted to go up into the unit, talk to them.
Thank you very much. We've got our team for you here. We have Lane Walker and Jay Sucio flying for Flex Innovations here. We have the Mamba 120 and the Ultimate 70cc. The Ultimate is available on the internet.
Here now, we got some guys from Extreme Flight coming up, so we'll see what they have. And we have Ben here, I think, is going to tell us what these guys brought out for us to see. So, Ben, what are we seeing here today?
So, we're going to start off with our 110.
All right. Okay.
There we go. Now it's working. Thanks, gentlemen. We're going to start off with our 110. So, the
to assemble. These have no tool assembly at the flying field, as quick latches on the wings and on the interplane struts, on the elevators, the hatches. So no flying wires. It's about 5 minutes to assemble one of these to go fly. Love the snarly sound of the DA-200s. These muscle bikes are lightweight enough to use a 150cc, a 170, a 178. The 200 is a little bit overkill, but it makes for a great demo. Flying these two aircraft today, the red one is being flown by our general manager, our new general manager of Extreme Flight, Tim Einstein. Tim came to us this spring, merging with his company, Northwest RC. Extreme Flight got a fantastic general manager. We're really, really happy to welcome him. Flying the blue muscle bike is Santiago Perez. Santiago Perez, a well-known freestyle competitor. So these are great, big, easy sport flyers, easy to assemble at the field with a classic look. But because it's an extreme flight aircraft, they're also fully aerobatically capable in 3D aerobatics, especially smooth, old school, low and slow. Bike in two smaller sizes as well for 72cc. Looks in a big friendly biplane, lightweight and a lot of capability, please come up to our tent on Vendor Row and check out the muscle bikes. We've got different sizes to show you, as well as these big 110-inch units, which will be in our warehouse in about 90 days.
All right, gentlemen, thank you so much for a great biplane flight. Next, we're going to send up team pilot Neil Kapsaroris.
Neil is flying a new aircraft that will be available this fall at Extreme Flight. This is one of the Skywing brand of aircraft. Now, in our merger with Northwest RC, not only did we get a fantastic new general manager, but we also got the opportunity to deal with just some great.
So these are different than our Extreme Flight brand. We have a full line of new brand of aircraft here.
Hardcore aerobatic ships. This is the brand new 104-inch Yak-54 from Skywing.
This will be available in the fall of this year.
We just started showing this off in public. This is a 120cc sized ball supply and carbon freestyle aerobatic airplane. So we're very excited to add this full line of aerobatic aircraft from Skywing to our Extreme Flight family.
You can check them out on our website, extremeflightrc.com.
This particular yacht flying on a GP-123 engine. It's about 2290 turbos. Featuring easy assembly with quick latches and magnetic pins, the Skywing aircraft are quick to get in the air when you get to the field. Straight, stiff, strong, lightweight, very maneuverable. Check out this coming soon 104-inch Yak-54 from Skywing.
asking everybody if you want to go check out the power bomb.
Airplane is an example of that, where it's a new technology, of course, and
and obviously the translator to the thing is very, very well. Completely with Bob's blessing. So, Bob, I'll lay you back there in the tent. Thank you very much.